Additional points for these two points, whatever they have given, oxidation states, the higher oxidation state we can undergo reduction, lower oxidation states can undergo oxidation, oxidation and reducing agents. Now, apart from this, the most important fact is point number 11. Lower oxidation states are present when complex compounds has ligands, that is carbon monoxide, ammonia. So we will take only carbon monoxide, which is capable of forming pi acceptor character. Means here carbon monoxide behaves as electron donor. Electron donor means pi electron donor. So these acts as Lewis bases. Transition metal having empty d orbitals behaves as electron acceptors. So they are behaving as Lewis acids. This is called synergistic bonding. For example, in CuCl, oxidation state of copper is +1, whereas in nickel tetracarbonyl, what is this? Nickel tetracarbonyl, oxidation state of nickel is 0. Similarly, in iron pentacarbonyl, oxidation state of iron is also 0.